I'm so proud. We're going to be opening this site, which is another 150 beds, next Wednesday. Tonight we have two incredible politicians who have come tonight to listen, who have come to experience what the process of these tiny homes is like.
Four to five people die on the streets of Los Angeles every day or every night. That's wrong. That's unconscionable. That's not how we as a city, as a community, want to live.
I remember laying down, sleeping on the grass. Now I'm sleeping on a bed with three pillows.
You can't even compare it to sleeping in a tent on cement, concrete, or asphalt. In the park, in the alleyway, on a street, or even in your car. It is apples and oranges. It's a light year difference between living on the streets and having your own locked door.
We're gonna actually live here tonight. We're gonna spend the night here. We're gonna experience what it's like to live in a pallet shelter. It'll give us ideas, what works, perhaps what doesn't work.
This is your site, so you can, this will be your calling home tonight. Make yourself comfortable.
Well, your home is much bigger than mine.
Cabin 76, this is where I'm spending the night tonight.
Come on in.
Obviously, it's very different for someone who's coming off the street and living in this versus, I understand, you know, this is just one night out of my life. It's not going to be the same experience, but it does, I think it's important to do, to feel, have that sense of what it's like to live in this cabin.
When somebody comes here, we tell them, your next stop is permanent housing.
Este programa es realmente temporal, es para establecerse para luego tener un tipo de vivienda permanente.
You can bring your pet, and we will make sure that we care for both ends of the leash.